I find that to be a very disturbing term, I have to say. I don't imagine you employ any thieves, do you?
No.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you.
No?
No. Because you don't free bees. You keep bees. And not only that, it seems you thought a bear would be an appropriate image for a jar of honey.
Well, they're very lovable creatures. Yogi Bear, Fozzie Bear, Build-A-Bear?
Yeah. You mean like this? Bears kill bees! How's it like his big hairy head crashing through your living room, biting into your couch, spitting out your throw pillows? Roar! Roar! Okay, that's enough. Take him away.